No, you don't. You want to be Jeg Coughlin with his traction. Jeg Coughlin is going to grab his third career victory at Bristol Dragway at 6.707, 204.94 miles an hour with a toe 23 like Greg was 001 in the tree. And then the tire shake came. For Jeg Coughlin, this is final round 117 and win number 67.
And there's the Wally in the hands of Jeg Coughlin Jr. He took one look at the time slip and said, I wasn't expecting that. I said, what point you said that 001 from Greg. And
you
think of the hunt for a championship. It is a marathon, not a sprint. You now own two of these this season. Why are you an early favorite in this class?
Well, I've got a hell of a team behind me with the Elite Motorsports, and that obviously feels extremely good. Obviously, we've been, you know, just trying to find our consistency and our strength on Sundays. And obviously we won a couple of races as a team, and certainly felt like we left a few out there too. But feels great. Thunder Valley here, be on top of the mountain again. You know, for everyone at Skag and JHG, Outlaw Beer, Jegs, thank you all for your love and support. And thanks to all the fans for coming out today. What a show.